JBL in action here tonight. I'm just glad he's not here with us at the announce table.
Disgusting, Cole. I hope you don't talk about me with that disrespect when I'm not here. JBL is a cornerstone in WWE, both in and out of the ring. The man cemented his name in the Hall of Fame for being one of the most physically destructive forces we've ever seen. I know you'd be more respectful if he could hear you.
I won't deny JBL's impressive accomplishments, but that doesn't mean I have to like him.
And in the other corner, you saw the signature smirk of Tyler Breeze. Tyler looking like he works the ring the same way he would a fashion show runway.
It's part of Breeze's swagger, Saxton. Something you would know nothing about. Your mother still dresses you every day while Tyler Breeze is drowning in requests from the world's most famous designers. Requests to adorn a fashion icon like Prince Pretty.
Dropping the leg. Smash, nothing fancy.
Down with the leg drop.
He's looking a little off balance.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before. Leg drop.